earlier in the course, we introduced you to the virtues of unitary matrices. And we kind of said, you know, if you can cast your computations in terms of the application of unitary matrices, then life is so much better. And if instead you cast things in terms of multiplication with general matrices and their inverses, well, it depends all on the condition number of the matrix that you're working with. So, if Y is actually unitary, in other words, if B can be written as Q Hermitian transpose A times Q, where Q is unitary, and this right here is just a special case of a similarity transformation known as a unitary similarity transformation. And unitary similarity transformations are going to become our friends as we talk about practical algorithms for computing the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of a matrix.